Hello, everybody. It's been a long, long time. It's me, Alpha. And of course, our friendly neighborhood German Shepherd, who is our friend and dog. And I'm back to show you slash tell you slash be here for your entertainment once again. But I don't know where we are or where we're going. So we're going to go do some side quests. Until then, need a little bit of extra oomph if we're going to go free Valentine, but that's okay. Let's go provide some fire support, shall we? Sure, let's go and map. Let's see where we are. No. Actually. Oh my. I forgot we had a lovely tire iron. It's very own axe attached. Let's go see if we can find this military frequency, shall we? These live times kill me every time, but it's okay. We'll live. So I believe it's been a couple months since we last saw each other. I would say I've missed you all quite a lot. Been off busy doing other things in the wasteland. Nothing productive, of course. Let us see where we're gonna go. I guess we'll pick a landmark and we'll go that way. It's been collected like a little extra cash. A little extra moolah, some experience for our troubles, shall we? Sewer? There's probably ghouls down there. I think I'll pass. Not really in the mood to fight the living ghoulish.
A lot of different raider groups nearby. They ain't a match for us.
Blah, blah, blah. No one actually cares. Ooh, red side meat. I'm always in the market for a good steak. But no teeth. There's a vault nearby. This looks promising. Yeah. Too loud. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Have we been here? Whoo! That's a bug. It scared me. I wasn't expecting bugs. Okay. Don't take me for a coward. I wasn't expecting bugs. And then the subway to yell at me, okay? I'm a little jumpy. I've been on some jet lately, okay? Laundered loungewear. Hey. Sounds like there's more bugs around. Yeah. We did it, Dogmeat. Good job. Lock suitcase. Psh. What an easy pick.
Nice.
No, thank you. There's another locked suitcase. Oh, looks like almost it's the same key. All right, roughly the same key.
Got it.
Thank you for the drugs. Let's see. We're gonna go exploring in the news, in the subway station. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. I couldn't see it. You couldn't see me either. Wonderful. Thanks for the free meat, buddy. It's a cooking station, though. It's a little odd. Oh, I probably shouldn't have taken that. It's a lot of weight. This doesn't look promising. Oh, this is a big circle. I guess it was worth it. Let's make a lot of food. Oh, I can actually. Hilariously enough. Alright, I'm an expert at cooking. No one knows how good I am at cooking until I was cooking. Wow, that is an interesting statement. I just said it out of my mouth. Probably the most idiotic thing I've said in a long time. I deserve to be slapped. That was a good one. There we go. And slap some sense in myself. All the fumes from cooking delicious meats went to my head. I can't help it. When you smell a good rad roach steak, you just lose your mind a little bit. Ooh. This is a place. It's gonna be a place of not a lot of fun, I'm sure. Why does everybody have similar keys?
Sweet.
Oop, no. Can't. Oh, why you don't work? How did I... Okay.
Made a big mistake, rookie.
How? Hold on one second there, sir, please. Just hold on a second. Ooh. Yeah. That's what I call cooking with gas. Oh, dog. Dog, please. Thanks for the stuff. Dog. Dog. You can walk it off. We're good. Sweet. Grenades. Cocktails. Good stuff. Things I don't need. Why are you holding a silver bowl on you? Seems counterproductive. This man is made of ash. He's so ashy. Should've used the shea butter, my friend.
That's it.
Alrighty then. Well, we were successful in our endeavor. Onward and forward. Ooh, let's go to the houses. Actually, I think this is a bad idea. I think it's an apartment complex full of bandits. If my memory can be trusted. Military ammo bag? Is it the ammo or is it the bag? How is it very military? Is it the color? I just want to know. These are hard-hitting newspaper questions. I'm practicing for Piper. So she'll like me more. Don't tell her that I said that. Hey kids, let's climb in the refrigerator. Yeah. Oh. Oh my. Why are you running away? He ran literally the opposite way. Goodbye. And he turns. What? That was very confusing. But okay then. Switchblade. Thank you, please. Aha. Oh no, 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 no. Run away. Dog, please. Dog, we don't want to be there. Dog, there are turrets. I am not equipped for this. I don't want to go that way. Dog. No. Bad dog. Come on. I'm not saving you. I love you dearly. But it ain't happening. It's like the SS what's its face over there. I ain't going there either. I ain't fighting bandit.
What the hell was that?
Excuse me. What? No. I would rather not get anything. Oh, my SOL right now. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes, I am. I fell. I literally fell. What is this? I didn't mean to fall, okay? I don't want to bother you people ever. I didn't want to bother you at all. I wanted to walk right by, mind my own dang old business, and not worry about a damn thing. But no, you had to start firing at me and all kinds of other really bad stuff. I don't even think I have weapons. Jesus. Can we swim? I think we can swim. We're swimming away. Goodbye, Ford asshole! Okay, I can't even shoot from here. I would though. I have contemplated it. I'm not doing it. What is that? Please don't tell me it's a mine. What's a tire? Okay. Ow!
reconnaissance squad Gladius to any unit in the transmission range.
Are you serious? Ford asshole, Jesus.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Man, who thought people on a boat would be so rude?
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen and Reconnaissance.
I'd like to get up here, but I am not gonna get it.
Unit in transmission range. Authorization arcs. Pharaoh.
At least I can hear the frequency now.
And we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support.
I too, m'lady. I too run low on supplies, but here we are. No dog, no life. Hey, there's my dog. Oh, hey, I found a place.
Authorization arcs, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
I know we don't wield a gun, but right now,
support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
I need some assistance. Hey, that's a thing. This is a thing. What is this thing? Tell me. Sit Rotunda? I feel like I should know this for some reason, but I do not. It is unfortunate that I do not.
Authorization arcs, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
Yes, Doc. You look so cute. He ran ahead so far. Whoa! What is? What? The dog left and then came back. What is happening? Oh! Oh no, oh no, no no, okay, I lied, all the lies, get out of here, no 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 no. No no no, we ain't, I'm not fucking with the super mutants, not at this point in my life, maybe not ever. I can't have it, oh my goodness. Get out of here, dog, before they discover us. You know what I need, though? I need to get to a hospital. Campus law offices. Nothing.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Get them blood bugs just hanging out. I may level up on principle. Who are you? What are birds?
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Oh, I didn't want that. Doc, why did you make me take that?
Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization arcs, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
This is suspicious.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
You can't hear it. I have automated the craziest shifty eyes right now.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius. Any unit in transmission range.
Take some packs of cigarettes. That's why I had it. That's why I can't trust nothing. Are they a bugs fighting bugs right now? What is this? Alright. Now that that's done. Maybe.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization arcs.
Okay. It's apparently stuck up there.
And we're running low on
support. It's okay, fish in a barrel. Still in danger from where? Lies. Why you gotta lie? Stuck. I would stimpack you. I really would. I can't afford it. Do you even have insurance?
Oh
man, I think I know where I'm at right now. It's not a good thing that I'm here.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization arcs.
All right, Scribe, I'm honestly.
Our unit has sustained casualties.
You're wearing on my nerves. Can you not? Alright. Now that we're almost dead. There we go. I don't want to go to the hospital. I kind of do, but I don't. Can we not? Oh, what the? Oh, Bobby, no. Parkour. Double shit. Nobody. Okay. Let's get out of here right now, because... Oh, man. Son of a bitch! I was out in the open! I'm sorry! I'm out of Stimpaks! I need a bed to sleep in. And a woman by my side. I remember I told you I was drowning, pussy. I might have lied. Tell my wife. I don't miss her. I just miss the chicken nuggets. Oh my god. I don't even know where my dog is. I'm just pretty sure I'm in a bad place. Oh, please. Can we? I don't even know what this is. I'm just going to attempt to discover it. Maybe hide for a little while. Dog? Dog, please. This is really harrowing. I know there's a mine somewhere. Maybe I can fast travel out of here. I think I can. Ha 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 ha. Screw the rules! I have money! Shit. Eyebrows climbed right up into my hairline, trying to make sure that I am not gonna die. It's classical music, though. It's off the chain. Alright, maybe we can fast travel now? Please? Oh, thank you. Beware the manhandler. Love and love? Maybe. Oh, it was a bounty on that handsome fella. I mean, hey, I'd be bountied if I was that handsome too.
Spoiler is, I am that handsome.
All right, enough. Talk to the... That's not the doctor. I mean, it could be. No, I'm just kidding. Can I put my weapon away? That's not helping. That's also not helping. Oh, no, no, no. How do I put my weapon away? If I shoot, I'm gonna be dead.
A lot of chems here.
There you are. Hello, doctor.
A new file to open. You have a legitimate medical concern. Is this about a facial reconstructive services?
Facial reconstruction? Cure me, dude.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Think I soaked
some rats, Bretta.
All right. That's fine.
Ooh, that looks like a bad idea.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
Yeah. All right.
All right, so we're gonna go somewhere else now and go sleep in a bed. Because you guess what? That's free. Charging me to cure my stuff. Who do you think I am? Made of money? Made of bottle caps? Themselves? No. I'm a man of simple tastes. And I will sleep. I'm not afraid to sleep in a sleeping sack or a nasty looking bed. All in the sake of full health and well rest. So forward I march to the beds that I have created from loose packed teddy bears and a little bit of leaves. Oh, that was a weird noise. Okay, that's the wrong button. What the fuck? Oh, that's me. I make some weird noises.
Bingo.
Sweet. Hey, what is that sound coming from my mouth? I don't even understand.
I'm coming, buddy.
So sad. I don't even have a bed. What is this shit? There we go. Get a hold of that square button. Did I not build any extra beds? Codsworth, please. Tell me about the beds. The bed situation. I'd like to go sleep. Did I build any? I had to. Just don't know where. Oh, hey. Ain't there closer? Why is it so sinister sounding? I did, I built my laser. Ha 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 ha. Sleep for recommended dose of 8 hours. and then in the morning we'll be just fine. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be Halloween soon. Feeling really good. Okay, dog. Ooh. You're so loud and noisy all the time. Well, this will wrap it up for this particular adventure I had. I killed some things, I explored some subway tunnels, and I got attacked by bandits. Constantly. But until next time, I'm Alpha, and we're going to go exploring. Goodbye, everybody.